Senator, okay. What do you make of Elizabeth Warren's rise in the polls? Do you see that as a threat to
Well, we're doing pretty well as well. Elizabeth is a friend of mine. She's running a good campaign. I'm proud of what we are doing. And I'm proud, what I would just also say is that I am very proud that many of the ideas that Democratic candidates are now talking about weren't talked about 3 or 4 years ago.
But you see her as a threat to your progressive.